That was really fucking close. That was really close. Alright. What's up, yo? What's up? Let's get some Merc D's in. And you know I...
They almost got me.
Oh shit.
Nutty.
Fuck, they're on Imperial site, they're capping it. We should probably get moving.
Contact behind us. Might get some flankers over here to our southwest, west southwest. Gotta be careful. Contact with. Come on. What the fuck? Sometimes the bipod like locks up and doesn't let you.
Reloading.
Oh, we have enemy down the street, northwest, 312.
Contact close, contact close, south, southwest. Contact super close, southwest. Oh man, I got tagged by something, I didn't hear it. It might have been artillery or something. Or mortar or some shit, I'm not sure. Maybe I got sniped. Contact super close on the south.
You scared me, so sorry.
We have contact right outside the building, south southwest.
Southwest friendly. Friend on friend. Blue on blue.
Sorry buddy, they're literally on us over here.
Killed one right by the knee-high fence.
If anybody can got a bandage that can pick me up, there's a medic close by. Medic, Fridge, can you pick me up by chance? I'm on the roof, you might be able to jump on the little wall over here.
Yeah.
medic. I need a medic.
Cool.
I'm on the roof. You could use that half wall to jump on. I'm not sure what took me out. There was no sound when I died. It might have been one of the mortars. Thank you.
David, I'm coming for you.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, where they go.
Come on, bipod. Jesus fucking Christ, man.
For the squad role, yeah?
I'm admin, so I'm allowing it.
You're an admin? Oh, what did you say?
Oh yeah, they switched squad leads.
Did you want the squad lead, Young?
Yes, sir. I asked for it.
Sounds good.
Try to move up. Before I move out.
Is there a reason why people get kicked if they change squad leads?
It's just to not have like too many of them.
Hey King, be careful not to deviate too lower. Too much lower, you're gonna hit the fucking roof. Mortar's getting super close to the roof.
Crudos, are you in the Discord?
Let's,
oh, I'm gonna check, okay, one second. No.
Yeah, what's up?
Looks like we've taken school now, so...
Oh, okay, I see you here.
Those are some pressure marks there. Hey, do we have contact behind us that just got freshly marked?
That's all.
It's old, okay.
Yeah. Alright, let's start trying to rotate back to the school.
Important to check on that shit. Just in case. You never know. Better just randomly walk by and then those guys go and push down towards your mortar fob and take it out. That was really fucking close. What was that? And where did that fucking come from?
It was an RPG. It looks like it came from south. Like,
I hear AKs to the north as well. I think. Contact close
so
to the north-northeast.
Down, if you have one. Yeah, I'm trying to push a bit closer. No, it sounds good.
We got a couple dead guys right here. Friendlies. In the river. Oh, shit. I didn't see in that doorway.
Wait, doorway, doorway.
Doorway across the river. We got contact doorway across the river north.
I'm popping up smoke, don't give up, I'm popping up smoke.
For sure. Take your time. Doorway to the north. I had a feeling he was in there, but I couldn't see him.
Got me that.
I thought maybe friendlies, that friendly behind me might have had that door unlocked while I was gonna check the half wall here. But that's where the AK's fire sounded like it was coming from. General area here because that half was there and those two guys were down right here. Maybe he was watching that corridor, so I was gonna peek in and take him out, but probably would have been better just to take the doorway.
Hey, pick up!
You could let the medic. Right. There's a medic that needs to be picked up to our east right here on the riverbed. Somebody pick that medic up over there.
How's that rally point going?
Copy.
I got it.
Cover the wall.
Hey, let's see. Two back. You gotta go back, buddy.
Yeah, don't go anywhere.
Alright, boys, let's see. Yep, I'm just holding this wall here. Got some contact north side of the compound. We got contact north side of the compound here. Get me up the fucking staircase, goddammit. Somebody take this SVD out.
45 seconds for rally.
SVD to the north.
Yo, how many shots does it take to kill someone? Do you know?
Should be just one.
Well, if I do 4 times and you ain't go down.
Could be in this van or something.
Oh my god.
I saw the blood come out.
Toast, brother. Shit, dude, you don't look good, man. It doesn't look good. Don't worry, say.
Hey, you got contact outside the wall to your northeast. Shit. Pick one out. Kerham, watch out on the right. I just took a dude out right along this wall. Take a fire. Pop smoke. Got two contacts east.
America.
Am I tripping right now? Reload, hurry up, reload, hurry up, reload. Hurry up, fucker, reload! I got a guy directly east of me, right across the street. Fuck, man. They start surrounding my ass. They're all over pushing northeast. All over northeast. All over northeast. They're pushing in on the building here. They're right outside. Watch your north flank. Watch your north flank. Can you patch? Hey, can you patch me through the wall, Toast, and have somebody cover you?
Easy,
that was, that got
intense.
So easy, why so easy? That got intense right there at the end.
Toast.
Away. Come on. I got more.
Good job, squad.
I got 4 assists. At least 4 downs, but.
First time.
0 deaths. We got knocked down once, but we got picked back up. Oh, I just realized my sound is fucking on my phone. Hopefully that's not feeding through the background of my mic. My bad. Alright.
Honestly, I just need 3 guys. Rest of you can do whatever you want. So I got Nico, I got Fridge, and I got Stone. So that's gonna be 4. Someone's gotta be the sacrifice.
It's not gonna be me, you're gonna want me, mate.
I want you, huh?
Fucking oath you do.
Alright, registered candidate. You're safe.
Nah, just keep Grenadier.
Whoever doesn't make it, doesn't make it. No. Ooh, Nico. Oh, Nico, no.
What's going down?
We're defending, right?
Get in.
I decided we're just gonna spawn up here. Try to get there on foot. Yo, we could have had somebody take the Lodgy truck from fucking forward spawn.
We don't accept good ideas here.
Yeah, we don't accept good ideas.
At least one of the squad leaders, 5 and 6.
That was server wide, my man. That ain't just squad wide.
It's fucking global. Global gym.
Do you want me to go through the airfield or continue? Right. Right.
I can't forget that I don't have automatic rifleman now. Almost forgot. I was about to set him. Try to set a bipod on all these.
I will say just follow the main road for now until.
What'd you say?
What I don't want
to
do is.
Do you want me to follow the main road or take a right at the airfield and go behind it to get to move mark?
No, just keep on the main road. Here, look at my arrow.
Yeah, man, I got the move.
Let's go right there. Just stay right there.
Let's pre-start from some fuckery, boys. We got this shit out of here.
30 seconds.
Do you want me to stay here or go around to the right?
No, I'll just stay here. All the road.
Oh, easy.
This is gonna be bad. I was gonna say I'd rather be near cover. Oh, that's a. That's not. Nope, that's not gonna work. That's right, I'm gonna sit on this right side here. I thought there's maybe. Over here, it looked like maybe there's some cover. Maybe a hill to hide behind. That's all that bullshit down there. Yeah. That's gonna work. I wanna try to keep a decent spread on the area at least. They might try to maneuver and flank around. So. See if I can't get up here and see what we see. Alright, vehicles are moving right now. I've got visual. They're west moving.
We've got nobody else looking at the northern flank. It'll be only us, just letting you know.
I've got a technical and a Lodgy west moving left to right, going towards our north flank. As well as a.
What about the tank?
Yep, tank's over there as well. Tank is directly west. The T-62. Try to get you a decent range. 1 second. I'm gonna hit it with red. talk more. So let's try that. Oh shit. Yeah, that tank's gonna be pretty far right now. He looks like he's just probably 500-600 away, maybe.
Is he on the west or east?
Directly west, T62.
Hold on, let me get over these embankment first.
He's marked with red smoke. He's past the red smoke about 300 meters.
Yeah, I see the red smoke. I don't see him though.
He's behind that red smoke. He's shooting at you. He sees you.
That's 12 o'clock west. 272, 269. We're one third on hull. Do you want me to go?
No, I'm gonna try to hit him with smoke again and block his vision.
Yeah, reverse. Yeah, reverse.
There's a tank T62 straight west. Behind that smoke. Oh,
it's
shit.
All the way down at the moment. I'll get out. Can I? I can't get this anymore, can I? I'm gonna push up on the right hand side.
Do it. Sweat, are you there? He's bearing 242. He's bearing 242. Eyes on.
Building here. Vehicle block. Mission lock.
We got hit. Go hold here.
Holding. We're fine.
Engaging enemy tank,
We're all good. Keeping up.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. I know. Enemy tank's burning. One more shot. Enemy tank's dead.
You got an enemy motorcycle coming straight towards you.
No,
you're good. He jumped off. God damn it, what the fuck's up with this range?
Hit once. Hey, I need to find a fucking BMP. A is down. I'm looking for the BMP right now.
You're on fire.
The bike's dead.
Yep, tank and A is dead.
No idea what that is. That's a lat shot from somewhere. Pull him back.
Negative, no ice.
336, bearing 336, reversing now to you. You got eyes? Coaxial the fuck out of the
car. Yeah. Stabilizer disabled. Get us out here. Stabilizer disabled.
Popping smoke. We're getting out.
Already dead.
I'm popping smoke. We're about to take rock. Rocket's on point.
Yeah, keep smoking us.
Go to the front.
Oh shit, I can't see shit right now.
Repairing.
Go in front of the tank so you're not gonna get hit by the pressure.
I'm good. There's fucking enemies right here, dude. There's enemies on us. Infantry pushing north. There's on the tank, enemy.
Gunstock. I'm hopping to 50 cal.
Oh man. Somebody near me. open. That's what it is. Plus, I needed ammo, so. More spawn back. Plus, we're the defending force, so we have more tickets to start with. Spare a couple. Rearmed here. Oh, it doesn't spawn you with full grenades? That's fucked up. What about smoke? Okay, full smoke, just not full HE. Come on, hurry up. So let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Ah, fuck's sake.
What's the situation over there? What's the situation over there with the Abrams?
We don't have to go inside
the
tank.
We lost the fucking tank, we lost the fucking tank.
Was it that?
AT. Fuck, a bunch of fucking ATs.
Two bags left. Pushing from the north.
Copy, I'm
all scattered through this fucking field.
Copy, copy.
Sorry, I put a marker on there.
Damn, that fucking AT is...
Yeah, we could one tank and one BMP, one AA.
Humvee. We got infantry northeast. Infantry northeast.
No, I spoke to your left.
Somewhere behind that tank burning. I'm gonna mark him with blue smoke. Behind the mound where that blue smoke is. It's all right there.
The enemy.
There's another Lodgy out there. Enemy Lodgy or Techie. It's a Techie. We got tracers coming from 030. Those bunkers out there. Northeast. Oh, I'm tagged.
Sniper, there's 353 squad in the road, in the open.
Copy. Yep, I see him.
353.
Also directly north. Oh, I got sniped.
Do we have an ammo station close?
Careful, get off the screen. They got active fire. I need somebody to stand under me if possible. I'll fall if I, or I'll die if I fall off this.
Shit!
Oh, you didn't catch me. Funny.
Oh, fuck.
We got contacts in the road northeast. They're starting to flank behind us. We got contacts starting to flank behind us northeast. didn't catch me, and I died. Oh shit, right outside. Right outside. Got more in the trees in the grove here, the north. We got a bunch of guys pushing up on my position right now. They're inside, they're getting in the buildings here, northeast. They're in the grove. Squad 6 location.
Yeah, I know it.
Pushing up super close northeast. They haven't quite got into the compound yet, but they're in the grove on the north side there. Careful, I got shot like super close in this grove. Right on the other side of that wall or something. Oh, my bad. Oh shit, sniper. Lay down.
That's right, sorry. Stay calm, it's okay.
I'm gonna start popping smoke. Astro, I did not mean to hit you with that. No, coming to get you.
That's okay.
I got you. Straight northeast. Behind the logi truck. How's that guy not dead? He's about to die. I'm coming in. I'm trying to pick you guys up. contact northeast and north. Wow, that guy's got accurate fire in these murder holes, be careful. That was crazy. Right outside the wall, right outside the wall. He's on my position. He's on my body, on my body. He's circling around. On our position, northeast corner, they're pushing into the compound. At least a couple guys on squad 6's location. They're gonna take this north half of the street. There's a bunch of them now, like a full squad in that corner. We gotta push across the street, guys. We got a full squad northeast, full squad northeast. Hey. We gotta regain control of the north side of the city here. Northeast. We got a full squad to the northeast at least. Right across the street.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes!
Keep up.
You.
Push across. Need some more smoke. We need people pushing north.
Ross, I'm coming from the north.
Thank you. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Hopefully he can make it out of there alive at least. We're gonna need some more armor support here soon. Or something. start smoking across the street. Northeast corner, northeast corner, straight northeast.
They just crossed the street towards us.
Copy.
Good.
Wow.
Leave your bandage, I'll get him, I'll get him.
To the radio. They're getting close to our radio, guys. Cross, cross, cross. Shot from.
I think I got mortared or some shit. I don't know.
Okay. Watch out, there's a tank. Onto the radio. We gotta get back over there. They're pushing towards the radio. Get some smokes out. Push. We need to push back east. We gotta get these buildings east. Start smoking to the east. We gotta retake these buildings to the east. That's where our radio is at. east and push. Take those buildings, sir. That's where our radio's at. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Push east. That rocket barrage is tearing us up. They're on the radio. We have no contingency plan either. We had no other squads like setting up backup files or anything. I don't know what the big goal here was. I don't really had much of any fortifications set up. Oh, there we go. We got spot 4 working on some sort of backup. Got a FOB out here, but that's not gonna do a whole lot without extra FOB. We need one over here. Probably ideal. Definitely going to need more FOBs for the other points, storage and OP. We're gonna need more FOBs near storage and OP. Let that commander know. So he can get in his game.
Hey, shoot, 261, 800 mils.
If you wanna, if anybody wants to follow me, I'm gonna put more barbed wire down. Just gonna switch back to this one.
We need more supplies.
You guys want a third mortar?
Yeah, sure.
Huh?
For sure.
Good shit.
So much for the construction.
Easy.
That's gonna
Were they about to cap?
Suck.
They didn't cap?
Yep.
Oh, fuck. That hurts.
Uh-huh.
Somebody fucked up and lost a vehicle or something, probably.
Oh shit, I wonder if it was that vehicle I blew up.
Oh, so they didn't even cap first point yet.
Nah,
that's
they're...
why.
Crazy. Well, that was a decent little round. I'm gonna start a new stream for the next round here. Take a quick smoke break. Hopefully be back before I get kicked this time. Last time I had to use the bathroom and then the food showed up as well, so I had to stop and eat. So, yep, we'll be right back. Right after these messages. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Tell all your people about me. Peace!